I know I do. I respect everybody's beliefs except Amish people. Because they are the only ones that I can say clearly their God is wrong. The speed limit is 75 miles an hour in Ohio, and one lane of traffic is blocked by a goddamn horse and buggy. Nigga, your God is ridiculous. All the Amish people around my way know me, too. Not from television, obviously. They know me from the streets. Because when I see them horse and buggies, I'll pull the Porsche over and talk to them. Ezekiel. Ezekiel, are you sure that God doesn't want you to have any of this technology or this energy? Huh? Hmm? Huh? I can't hear you, nigga. Let me turn this air conditioner off. What did you say? And them niggas be like, get away from me, ye. Ye try to tempt me like the devil. Devil. Nah, bro, I'm trying to put you on to the game, Zeke. It's a big world out here, nigga. I just went 25 miles in 30 minutes. That's a day's journey for you. You don't even know what the weather's gonna be tomorrow, do you? I do. You don't even know that there's a valuable Pokemon right on your shoulder. Beep, ta-ta. Then I drive away.